Giggle, Giggle, Quack by Doreen Cronin. Pictures by Betsy Lewin. Farmer Brown was going on vacation. He left his brother Bob in charge of the animals. I wrote everything down for you. Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine. But keep an eye on Duck. He's trouble. Farmer Brown thought he heard giggles and snickers as he drove away, but he couldn't be sure. Bob gave Duck a good long stare and went inside. He read the first note. Tuesday night is pizza night, not the frozen kind. The hens prefer anchovies. Giggle, giggle, cluck. Twenty-nine minutes later, there was hot pizza in the barn. Bob checked on the animals before he went to bed. Everything was just fine. Wednesday is bath day for the pigs. Wash them with my favorite bubble bath and dry them off with my good towels. Remember, they have very sensitive skin. Giggle, giggle, oink. Bob had all the pigs washed in no time. Farmer Brown called home on Wednesday night to check in. "Did you feed the animals like I wrote in the note?" he asked. "Done," replied Bob, counting 7 empty pizza boxes. "Did you see my note about the pigs?" "All taken care of," said Bob proudly. "Are you keeping a very close eye on Duck?" he asked. Bob gave Duck a good long stare. Duck was too busy sharpening his pencil to notice. "Just keep him in the house," ordered Farmer Brown. "He's a bad influence on the cows." Giggle, giggle, moo. Giggle, oink. Giggle, quack. Thursday night is movie night. It's the cow's turn to pick. Giggle, giggle, moo. Bob was in the kitchen popping corn just as the animals settled in to watch The Sound of Music. The phone rang. The only thing Farmer Brown heard on the other end was giggle, giggle, quack, giggle, moo, giggle, oink. Uh-oh. "Duck!" screamed Farmer Brown. "It's for you, Bob!"